A man who admitted to his role in a deadly crash will spend time behind bars. Kyle Munson was sentenced to 2 years in prison this morning. In November, he pleaded guilty to a number of charges, including aggravated vehicular homicide. This was the scene in April of 2019 on North River Road. Police say Munson went left of center, crashed into a vehicle, killing a 68-year-old woman from Mecca.